Just three friends and they're hanging around. It's Glenn, Maurice, and the Eye.
Hey, Glenn, you ever get a song stuck in your head and you can't get it out?
Yeah.
God, this is irritating, isn't it? I can't do anything. What do you do to get it out?
Usually play the song.
Oh, really? How about you, I?
What about me?
Do you ever get a song stuck in your head and you can't get it out?
No, never.
Really?
Sometimes I see stuff I can't unsee and I can't blink.
Like what?
Human suffering, animal cruelty, poorly made films.
How about something like this?
Ah, damn it, Maurice. What was that for?
That's for making me wet the bed on New Year's Eve.
You wet the bed?
Let us never speak of this again.
Hey, furries. Got a lot of background noise and stuff going on today because I'm shooting in the middle of the day. And I'm shooting kind of from the hip. No script, nothing today. Because tonight, I'm beginning to work on a new theatrical production that my man person has put together, actually. It's a show called Gods and Avocados. And I'll put a link down in the description so you can kind of see what it's all about. Some of you might have noticed that I've been rocking a new background. And, you know, last year I did talk quite a bit about my background, my old background, and how much I love her.
I'll never forget the day I found her.
It was a beautiful, late spring day. I was out for my late morning constitutional, which I take about once every late spring. There she was, just leaning against the garage. The sun filtering through the leaves. She was just beautiful. I knew somehow we were meant to be together. Okay, that's a little more disturbing than I thought.
And I still love her. But this is officially my new background. This is what I'm going to do. This is the brick wall that Toad and Kay brought down from Michigan for me. It allows me, especially with the widescreen, more filming area. That means I can shoot Here. Nope, can't see that one. Here. Nope, can't see that one.
Near, far.
Plus, I really kind of like the look of it. The sort of the brick alley cat aesthetic, don't you think? It even allows me to do some different angles, which I've never been allowed to do before. See? It actually allows me a little more depth. Allows me to change things up just a little bit more than I could before. So, this is officially my new background. That's not to say that the old background is not still important. She's right down there. It was not an easy conversation to have. Hey, listen, we've been shooting kind of double duty with you and the brick wall since October. I wanted to ask you what you thought of, I don't know, maybe taking a step back, taking a different role on the show. More of a producer role. Less of an active role. No, not at all. I love what you do. It's just, I don't know, maybe a little change of scenery, new year. Listen, it's your decision. You can keep doing what you're doing, if you want. I will honor that. I am nothing if not loyal to you. But, you know, you can enjoy your free time. You're not going back out to the trash. You're staying right where you are. But you can be a producer on the show and help us create it, but you don't have to spend so much time sitting on a filing cabinet waiting for the lights to go on. In the end, she decided she wanted more free time. She wanted to help create the show, but not do all the work. And now, it's up to the bricks. So here we go. Brand new year. Brand new background. Let's get things started. But before we do, I'm going to bring her out one more time. So here we are. You and me. One last time. Friends forever, right, beautiful? Friends forever. Yeah. I'll see you furries on Sunday.